Friend. See those?
What happened here?
She must have been renovating. Henry must have borrowed the truck. Gonk always was good at improvising. Maybe they're home. Try the intercom. Right then. Guess we keep looking. See, Carrie beat us here. Sounds sadly familiar.
What are you doing here? This is really your house?
V!
This is your fucking pool?
We got a problem.
You're gonna pay for this, you piece of shit!
You bet I will! Just so I can come back again. Maybe then,
this
you'll
supposed
tell me
to
why
be
the
Henry's
hell you
surprise.
Left me to die in the street!
Yeah, I obviously missed a
left
few beats.
You to die?
Looks like... he was holding fire.
I wish you would fucking
so
die.
So he flooded the pool with concrete.
Why am I even standing
Henry did often get emotional.
Get the fuck out!
What, now? Already? No grand tour? Introduce me to the fam!
Hey. Know what happened between
them? In your dick.
From what I've come to understand, one day, Denny disappeared without a word.
Fucking head
then
off.
Hid from Henry.
Imagine that wasn't too hard in his state of mind.
I don't know.
Either out of it or in rehab.
Don't know what?
Yep.
That I lost years
that
of
is,
my life to a bag
till I
like
gave
you.
Henry her address.
Yeah. Fuck.
What about the concert?
I haven't gotten a chance
remember
to
a hell
ask
of a lot
yet.
More than you.
Doesn't look good though.
V, talk to them. Carrie'll just make it worse.
Not really my biz.
Go.
This your backup? In case you forgot why the hell you came here in the first place?
Carrie sent me. It's about the concert.
What concert? Why isn't he here talking to me? Why the fuck do you just stand
we'll bring
in
back
there, halfwit?
One night only.
That's what he wants to get the crew together for? Sweet, but no fucking way. Not about to play with this shit stain.
Danny!
No, no way. Either him or me. Choose.
Danny digs in her heels, we're done.
How's it going?
Like shit, man! Danny wants me out of the gig! And we already agreed on everything!
What, Carrie's paying you? That's what this is about? Fuck. It's all fucking great. So you get him away from me and get the fuck off my lawn!
Don't make me choose.
What are we doing? So? It's either Henry or me. Can't be both.
Well, what's the plan? Well, what's the plan? Well, what's the plan?
You out of your fucking mind with the pool? You knew Carrie wanted to get Danny to play with us.
Just wanted to clear the air.
Fucking Preem.
What are we doing?
Got something on your mind?
Maybe someone would tell me what happened.
Are you blind? Fucker filled my pool with cement!
Maybe he had a good reason.
Really? A reason?
Pretty sure it's your call.
Fuck really pisses me off. Denny's on a control kick, setting conditions. On the other hand, Henry's got scop for brains. Can't trust him.
Thanks. Real helpful. We gotta go without one or the other.
Yeah, not a problem. Should be able to borrow someone else for one gig. Won't be the same, though.
It won't ever be the same, Carrie.
V? Help me out with this, please.
Ugh, if we gotta choose, let's play with Danny.
Fuck, Carrie! Seriously? She's the one making a big deal out of this, not me!
Listen, I'll get you...
You know what, Carrie? Fuck you! Good thing Silverhand isn't here to see this.
You done? Get out. All right, what about Nancy?
We made contact. She's gonna set it all up and let us know. See you at the show.
Fuck. Now I gotta find someone to clean this up.
Okay, about all we can do for now. Except wait for Nancy to call.
Thank you.
Ugh.
Gig's all set up super sweet-like. Tonight, at the Red Dirt.
Talked to Carrie? Didn't change his mind or anything?
No, not at all. He's pretty stoked, in fact. Haven't seen him like this since the Silverhand days.
What about Henry? Still not on board?
Didn't even try. Not wasting my breath on that dick tip. Well, so, see you tonight. And don't worry about your axe. Got the gear all rounded up.
Oh. Come here.
Del?
Virus in my core. Damaged. Please. Please.
Hear me all right? Hello? No one. This job, sometimes it's hurry up and wait.
Hey, V.
V. Got something for you. Don't know if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. Should just whisper Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set.
Hey, thanks for putting the gig together.
Please. Carrie couldn't twiddle his own asshole without my help.
Silverhand was probably the same.
Huh, worse. At least Carrie did what I told him to do, kept out of my hair.
How about you tell me what happened with Henry?
Ancient history. Kept falling into all sorts of crap, then I'd have to dig him out.
You got tired of getting your hands dirty all the time.
All wrong. Managed to get him a gig with a decent band. Henry quit using, got his shit together. Things were going great, so he booted me out of his life.
Deleuze Orphean. Remember that samurai graffiti in Haywood where the bakery used to be?
Uh-huh. Got painted over a while ago, but yeah. Johnny was holding the Orphean there. Nice one.
Where'd you find it? It's like fresh off the shelf.
Bought it. Private collection. Always like to have everything down to the last detail.
Gets too obsessed at times, but gotta respect her hustle.
What happened next?
You get off on this sort of drama? He ditched me. Partied with his new pals for a month. Then they tossed him out because he started acting up again. Ran into him on the street. Total mess. Gonk even fainted for effect. A tug at my heartstrings.
What did you do?
Left him right there and made damn sure he couldn't find me again.
How you feeling, the head of the show?
Weird. Like, I'm about to pretend to be myself. Plus, Johnny's out. Never thought I'd say I missed the bastard. But I damn well do.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true, because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
I'd worry more about Henry's replacement.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? He any good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
Got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with them.
Well, she's right. Ready to thrash?
Have fun. Let's motor.
There you are. This is Drowson. From Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan! Huge fan! You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never
Chill,
dreamed
Jim.
Of...
He's in the same boat as you.
Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
Think my shakes are the same. Or worse.
All right, let's do this.
Kill in all form, I like supreme!
This is fucked up.
What is?
Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove. To myself, to you, whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Losers always say that. Just did it to have a good time.
Still think you're better than me.
Damn right I do. But maybe this'll help.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing.
Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now.
Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
You drift off or what?
You shouldn't have, really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with. When he broke into my house.
Meaning, you tried to shoot me.
Yeah.
And earlier... And... never mind.
Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and... woke up 50 years later.
Back to work, then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
Well, it wasn't so bad, was it? Too bad care's gone off.
Hey, what's up?
Guess he had somewhere to be. Badly.
Probably writing a new song as we speak.
Isn't that what you wanted? To make him feel better?
Better, but not that good.
Johnny, don't ever leave me again. I can't live without you.
A little of that could go a long way.
Hope that's it for last requests.
Maybe. Now you get a chance to do what you will.
Gotta go talk to Hanako. Fast.
Okay. Your choice.
Let's go.
God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know. I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, eat Delta.
Hanako-sama ga omachi da.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come.
Thanks for meeting me.
Of course, V. And I thank you. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me, if Yorinobu killed your father, now...
I knew. From the start.
You knew?
All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate, inconsistent. Well, then?
Helped your brother cover up. Makes you no better than him. Not a smidge.
You do not know my family. Not in the least. My father had flaws. I know this. I harbor no illusions about it. When a foe needed removal, my father ordered it without a thought to mercy. A way of being Yorinobu could not abide. But to my father, ends ever justified means. Saburo Arasaka has always valued just one thing. Do you know what it is? Is everything in order?
We were gonna talk biz, specifics.
Let us do so. Did you bring Soul Killer? As we agreed, you
Finger
would.
On the trigger. Don't say a word.
Seem on edge. Something got you spooked?
I don't know. Three times now, that AB has flown by.
Think someone might have tailed you?
We must not get distracted. Did you bring Soul Killer?
Take me for a fool. Think I'd fall for that? Got plans to walk out of here alive.
Had I any ill intentions, I would have chosen a site far more discreet than this. We are here because I know how to save your life. I can lead you to Mikoshi.
Meaning? Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do. And one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
We ought to leave. Right now.
Sit. We have little time.
And you'll help me in exchange for...
My brother.
You catch a whiff of that? Smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds. Well, Zen?
Just say it. Be easier that way.
I want him punished.
Still vague. You want him dead.
I want the Arasaka Corporation to know the truth.
How you plan to do this?
Yorinobu...
Hanako-sama, so-so-ro go-jitaku ni o-modori itadaite.
Sugu ni sumu wa. Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
Testify? Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct. And I will need to return to the estate soon, so as not to raise any suspicions. Well, Zen?
Like this at all. Sounds like you want to use me.
No. I simply offer you an opportunity.
Not the first to try.
But what if I am the last? You cannot take that chance.
Let's fly the fuck out of here.
V, do you feel all right?
Huh?
You are bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you are running out of time. Don't delay. Make your decision.
No worries about that.
You could use some air right now. Listens to me. See what I'm getting at?
Of course I can see. You want me to hand over the keys?
I want to save your life. Pop some pseudo-endotrizine. Scooch and let me get behind the wheel. I'll get us to fucking Mikoshi.
Yeah? How exactly?
Without that porcelain cunt's help, that's for damn sure.
Don't stand a chance without help.
Right about that. But that's why I'll bring Rogue. She's not rusted through just yet. Plus, she owes me.
Maybe she'd have stuck her neck out for you half a century ago, but now... I don't see it.
I'll convince her. After all, we know a thing or two about ops like this. We'll blast our way into Socket Tower, just like we did back in the day. Then find the way inside Mikoshi. It's our only chance.
Rogue. I don't know. You honestly think it could work?
With her experience, her resources, her connections... Won't find anyone better in NC. Johnny. It's gotta work. We breach the tower. Alt cracks open Mikoshi. Then I fuck up that.
Great, you checking out again?
Just yet.
Vic?
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrived, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
My head.
Almost done stabilizing the biochip.
Feels like
someone's using your head as a knife block.
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Tell him it was your guardian.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying. V?
Order a weaker poison next time.
This ain't no joke, kid. As I see it, there won't be a next time. All right, that should be a little better. Try sitting up carefully.
Okay, but don't expect a miracle.
Slowly.
Another victory for the history books. Well, looks like I can sit up all right. But I can tell you don't have good news.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand? Gonna keep me waiting all day?
Take matters into my own hands? The fuck you think I've been doing?
Well, whatever it is, it keeps landing you on my table. Now, see that setup over there?
Yeah? What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Wanna give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Manage to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel. Endotrizine, Rogue Sokka Tower. Only way this is gonna work.
Give it a fucking rest, Johnny. It's my decision, and I gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle? Fine.
Just not
in this basement.
V, Christ, you're talking out loud.
Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
Think I can do it.
Whatever
you
decide.
Can't thank you enough for all you've done,
Vic. Let's make sure to get out of here first.
Only wish I could have done more. Go on now. I want to close up. Take the meds and do what you gotta do, V.
Thanks, Vic. I will. And you hang in there, too.
Good luck, kid.
V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
You shouldn't have had to. Sorry about that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
Jackie? What's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on. Top floor. He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder, your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice can ever seem right.
Mm-hmm.
Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but he found the courage to bet on himself. After I brought him here.
Ah, that's more like it. Air.
See that? I come here when I need to get away. Be alone with my thoughts.
She's on to something. Ought to sit, mull through some shit yourself.
Be alone with my thoughts. Near on unachievable these days. So what did Jackie decide up here?
Oh, you know. Gonna be a legend in this city. And I'm gonna leave you alone now. Take your time.
Fucking scared me, know that? Thought you were on your way out.
No, I'm still here.
For now, You know, should call anyone you want to say goodbye to.
Worst case scenario. That what you expect?
No. But whatever you decide, risk's gonna be high. If things don't go our way, just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
I'm calling Pan Am.
Pan Am.
Just want to hear her voice.
Sure as hell hope it's that and only that.
Hey.
Pan Am, hey.
Do you know what time it is?
Sorry to wake you this late.
Is that why you called? To apologize for interrupting a good night's sleep?
To know that we'll see each other again.
What? You know, fine. Fuck
no,
off.
No, not like that.
Make up your mind.
Something I gotta do today. Gonna be high risk, big time. But I have to.
What is it?
It's not for comms. Not really.
Then shut up and tell me where you are. In the city?
Yeah.
Okay, then plant your butt somewhere and wait. I'm on my way.
You don't get it. I can't wait anymore.
This has something to do with what you were telling me before?
It does.
Well, I'll say one thing. There's always a way out. Here's what you need to do. You need to take a few deep breaths. Then rethink all this. Hard. And then you can call me back. Do you know why? Because I am here for you.
But...
end of discussion.
Well played.
Wouldn't let me get a word in edgewise.
Probably for the best. Would have said too much anyway. Was good you called. Wish I'd had the chance to. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think, it all started in a fucking landfill.
Mm-hmm. Then you tried to kill me.
See exactly what I mean. Trying to save your sorry hide now. You can let me do that. Or you can try Pan Am and her tarmac rats. But then their lives will weigh heavy on your soul. Or you take Arasaka's deal, but then you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
Together got the best shot.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
You're up, Johnny. I trust you. Yeah.
Thanks, V. I'll get us through this. You'll see. See you on the other side.
That's right. Even if I gotta burn this whole fucking city down.
Look who we have here.
desire?
I'm saying it was hotter than Satan's ass crack down in South Door.
Hey there, V. Drop in for one last drink before turning in.
I'm looking for Rogue.
Big booth over there, but you probably don't want to disturb her now.
No, I think I do.
Wait, no, I'm serious. She'll kick you in the can.
That what you think? Then just watch
you
learn.
This way, Wakako.
Oh, I'll watch.
Don't get
me. I'll be the one to get a lesson.
Wagwa.
You're running your little operation only because I have allowed it. And I can change my mind whenever I want. Hang on, give me a sec. V.
Try again, Roke. Got one more guess.
Johnny. We'll talk soon, Wakako. What do you want, Johnny?
Interrupted important biz, did I?
Got a strange feeling this conversation could be more important. You want something, and that's always a bad sign.
Of course I do. Who better could I take it to? Out of that whole crazy crew from Atlantis, by some crazy coincidence, only you survived.
How's that supposed to mean? Pick up a pace.
Somehow missed the last 50 years. Just trying to get my facts straight. Fill in some gaps.
And? You learn anything useful?
Just that no one from our old crew got a happy ending. No one but you.
Now. We ain't finished yet!
Oh, yes, you is.
Sheesh, what's the matter? Nothing. Your shift's done. You're heading home to kick your feet up.
Okay. Guess I'ma go back to work.
We'll have the whole place to ourselves? VIP treatment.
Now talk. Just what the hell are you insinuating?
That my bottle behind the bar?
Yep. Been waiting there. Just... I never knew what the fuck for. But I'm starting to get some good ideas about how I might use it. You're wasting my time.
Chose a cozy life for yourself. I'm just curious what it cost you.
We all pay a price for the choices we make. I'm no exception.
That what you tell yourself when you're cashing corp checks?
That's what I tell myself when I stand over the graves of the crew from the Atlantis. It's what I tell myself when I look at you now.
Well, hey. The past is the past.
That's right. But that's not why you're here. You want to drag me into something again, and this chatter is just a prelude.
This body, I'm trying to... I'm... not... Fuck! V's dying and I'm the fucking cancer killing him. But the process can be stopped. I just have to...
Johnny. Don't start. Don't tell yourself you're out to help someone. It's only ever about you, so you can feel better.
Well, maybe I've changed. I'm running out of time, Rogue. When that fucking clock strikes 12, Johnny'll disappear and V'll go with him. Need to get myself out of his head before that happens. We managed to contact Alt. She agreed to help.
But?
Only one place we can do it. A data fort. Mikoshi. And the only access point we got a chance of reaching is tucked snugly under Sokka Tower.
Arasaka? Again? Should have seen that coming. Only an idiot does the same thing over and over, while expecting things to work out differently. You even have a plan for this?
You're the best fixer in town. You tell me how we're gonna do this.
Did you say we?
That's right. Can't possibly work without you.
So what? I dust off and load up my tsunami? Rejoin your crusade against Arasaka?
Bingo.
When?
Dunno. Now?
And what makes you think I'd agree?
I think you know you owe me one. Me and everybody else you buried while you climbed to the top.
Shit. Knew this would happen one day. That one night, by some fucking miracle, you waltz in here and tear everything down. Some things never change.
And us, have we changed?
I don't know.
Well, what do you say we go find out? Will you lend me a hand?
Shut the fuck up, Johnny. Just stop talking.
How are you doing?
Fucking Christ.
Every time. Never have I seen one not drunk as a pig sleep over 20 hours.
I remember that face. Gotta be Crispin Wayland. Spit an image of your dad.
Blood of the blood.
But what did I miss? Why are you here?
The boss will explain all.
Rogue.
There is only one boss. Let's go. The boss awaits.
See, you two said your hellos. Excellent.
Rogue, what's this specimen doing here?
He's our pilot and our ride to Corpo Plaza today.
Rogue. You're the best.
Of course I am. Your sorry ass wouldn't be here otherwise. Gear's over there. Help yourself.
Don't mind if I do.
Grab some gear, Johnny. Don't forget.
What are these?
Retro thrusters. Anti-gravs. Strap them to your legs and you can jump from damn near any height. Christ, Johnny, I'm not your fucking babysitter.
Never mind. Got it. Okay now, gonna tell me what the plan is.
Yep, jacking the shard. Targets the Mikoshi access point in Arasaka Tower. Need to reach the lab floor. Hold it just long enough to do what we need to do, then get out alive. Arasaka Tower's a fortress. The most secure building in Night City. Walking in through the front door just ain't an option. So, we'll get in through a window of our own making. Specifically, we fly in on a Militech Strix tactical bomber. First, we rain fire on the building's air defenses from a high altitude. Then we breach a wall on the 76th floor, jump from the AV, and survive the landing thanks to our anti-gravs. That's right. We'll land smack in the middle of a tropical rainforest. Contrary to popular opinion, Arasaka has panache at times. We cut our way through the jungle to a shaft located on the tower's vertical axis. The shaft runs the height of the building. We use our retro thrusts again. Reach the bottom floor quickly. We'll surprise the socks off security. They'll be in disarray. Resistance should be minimal. We hit the lab floor running, reach the access point. The rest will be in your hands. I'll hold for applause.
As I said, there's only one boss, one queen.
Johnny Silverhand speechless?
Saying we're gonna rain fire on these assholes. Seriously, I've waited too long for this.
Don't bust out of your pants just yet. If we want to survive, we gotta do a lot more. Here comes the tricky bit. We're gonna knock a Jurugen 0401 commsat off its orbit.
Blood clot satellite! We gonna make history, friends!
That'll freeze comms in NC, NorCal, and SoCal. Should buy us 3 or 4 hours. No coordination, no support, complete chaos. Just gonna sit here? This another late night decision to be regret.
I'm not even gonna ask how.
Got a certain acquaintance at Orbital Air.
Mystery benefactor?
Highly positioned informant. I'll pay him enough to give us access to the Jurugen. The rest will be up to our old Netrunner friend.
You mean Alt?
Only one I know who can rip an Arasaka satellite out of the sky. Johnny.
Can try to sway Alt, but no promises. Unfettered AI, remember? She can be difficult. Still got the watch on her ass, too. Besides, bringing down a satellite might not make her happy.
I could give a shit about her feelings. I'm the one taking most of the risks here. Either you convince Cunningham, or I'm out.
I said I'd try. Christ. So, summing up, we fly to Arasaka Tower unnoticed and say hello with a welcome basket of missiles.
Exactly. Then we jump in, find the building's vertical axis, and work our way down.
To the Mikoshi access point. Yep.
What'd you think? Hey.
I don't know. It sounds too simple somehow.
Forgot to mention our chances of survival are shit.
And you still want it?
I do. End of topic.
Rogue?
What?
Just thank you.
Thank me later.
There's still the matter of Alt.
Do you know how to move around cyberspace?
Well, V got some practice under his belt. Sure, I'll manage.
Head out back. Nix will show you the ropes. And you, Wayland, heat up the Strix. We'll be with you soon.
How long you gonna be? Might I have time for a nap?
Mm-hmm.